all due respect to the minister, you know, there's 400,000 unemployed young Canadians out there that don't care if she can read her laundry list or recite the conservative phone book. Right. Her programs are not effective. Her programs are hollow. They don't work. The parrot is dead. And on behalf of the Canadians, young Canadians that can't find work now, they're out there, they can't find work, will she stop these wrong-minded cuts and put money back in the program so we can get the kids back to work? Yeah.